On the very last lap of the morning practice, a deer ran out on the road and I just hit it head on.
Basically, Juan drove in the back of myself, and that was the reason that he spun me around and I hit the wall afterwards.
Possible. Stroll is not looking where he's going. He completely shunted into my car. I mean, seriously.